Okay, guys, I got a question here. I got an old mount and I got a new contour camera, and now I'm reading that the old mount and the new contour camera are not compatible. This slides and rotates and all that just fine, but it will not come off of here. Now, press it forward, I get to this point right here. And it's obviously hitting something. Does anybody have an idea of what the deal is here and what might be useful in getting this off up here? Yep, I'm using a GoPro camera to look at a contour. I prefer the contour, but have a GoPro. What a shame.